At the zoo in Melbourne, Australia, it's a question of who has the most fun, the animals themselves or the folks who come to watch them. But one thing is certain, an elephant named Betty playing the harmonica puts the Animal Music Society of Down Under Street in an uproar.
Shut up.